Hi everyone, in this video we are going to learn about how to create a new item hierarchy level at HQ. Before that, let us understand what is item hierarchy level. So item hierarchy level refers to level of classification or grouping of products in a hierarchical structure. In retail businesses, this hierarchy can include various levels such as department, category, subcategory and individual products. Each level represents a more detailed and specific classification of the products. So, the main benefit is this structure will standardize the category architecture and make it future ready so that you can integrate with any e-commerce platform or mobile development company and even use our Order Easy apps as well. So now we are going to see how to create a new item hierarchy level. For that we will go to MDM, Attribute Master Management and Item Attribute Master. Now this Item Attribute Master window will appear. If you want to create new item hierarchy level, you will click on Add button. Here on Item Attribute Master screen, you will select the type as category and mention the name. Suppose mention the name as department. And also you can select the multiple options available over here as per your requirement. Then click on Save to save the changes. So here you can see the department category has been created successfully. So this is how you can create the item hierarchy level in HQ. Also, please remember one thing. If the structure is wrongly created and live entries are done in the database, we cannot change the structure in the future. The only way is to do the re-implementation. So before going live, check the structure and then only proceed. Hope you like the information. Thanks for watching the video.